talk direct. You don't think that's a little off? Huh? You don't think maybe that's a sign of a mental problem? Huh? You know what I mean? I'm right here, dog. If y'all want to conversate, I'm right here. Why is it impossible to have a conversation, nigga? Ain't nobody fucking with me. I'm in a tax bracket you'll never believe. I give a fuck what anybody gotta say about me. It is what it is. Cash is Bane and everyone on that network broke, huh? So come for me.
K-U-N-D
Smeedrill. It's 5 o'clock on a Friday afternoon. Rich Baritone here with you until 7. I'll take caller number 5 at 968-KUNT. Hopefully tonight's edition of That's a Stupid Question. 5150-KUNT. Here's Tyree Steve. Government coming for me.
They say the government coming for me. Well, tell them all I'm right here, be.
Need a root canal. 5150 KUNT Radio Sneedville here. I am Rich Baritone, and I have caller number 5 with me live on the air. What is your name, sir?
What?
I said, what is your name, sir?
What?
I can see right now we're not giving the prize away today. Okay, what? Are you ready to play Ask a Stupid Question?
Real quick.
I don't believe this will take long at all. You seem pretty stupid. Okay, what? Here's your question on Ask a Stupid Question. Are you currently breathing?
For me, I don't get it.
What do you mean you don't get it? I'll ask again, are you currently breathing?
I don't get that.
So you can't tell me whether you're breathing or not?
What?
I've been on the air here at KUNT for over 25 years, and you are without a doubt the stupidest person that has ever called this station.
I agree 100%.
And I imagine that's the only time you've been right about anything all day. No thanks for calling, and stop listening to my show.
K-U-N-T Smeedrill.
Where's Nutward at? We want these hands and a long, long kind. Where's Nutward at? We want these hands and a long, long kind. Where's Nutward at? We want these hands and a long, long kind. Fuck with me, I'm a little bum bang. Fuck with me, I'm a little bum bang. Fuck with me, I'm a little bum bang. Do you really bang? Are you getting killed for what you claim? they want these hands. These fools at if they want these hands. Where are these fools at if they want these hands? These fools at if they want these hands. These fools at if they want these hands. Fools at if they want these hands. Walking down, bitch, I got shit worth a million grand. You talking down, I got shit worth a million bands. I'm mixing hip-hop and rock. What culture are you referring to? The one for me, then there be no you. What culture are you referring to? The one for me, then there be no you. You hating on me, that shit ain't game, you call that lame.
Glad we got that cat out the bag.
It's my job to play it. Tyrese Neat Narcissistic War Chant right here on 5150 KUND. And now it's time for traffic with Officer Dick Gristle. What's it look like out there today, Officer Dick?
By and large, Rich, traffic is moving very well on this Friday afternoon. We do have a major pileup on the Ponderosa Freeway, on the West Ponderosa Freeway. There are at least 40 20-inch girls' bicycles involved in a major pileup on the West Ponderosa Freeway, so you're going to want to avoid that. The only other thing we have this afternoon is a one-tricycle accident on Flock Road. That's a one-tricycle accident on Flock Road, so you'll want to avoid that area as well. I'm Officer Dick Gristle on 5150 KUND traffic.
K-U-N-T, Smeedrill.
I'm free and ready, unlike your people. Hey, know your dog, why don't you go kill yourself?
You're a man because you have no value. You're unappreciated, just like that piece of shit BMW. Got our payments. The minute you drove it off the lot, it depreciated. You live in a shithole. Every garage is in your dummy. You got shit fucked up, faggot. You can't speak to me. There is nothing in the world that you could say to me. And my position shows that. If you'll shut your fucking yap and watch the show, the minute you talk in the comment section, that means you're a hoe.
Well, I gotta cook it. I gotta cook it. Something up with me.
Since you're my slave working in the kitchen. You should blow your brains out right now and end it all. I'm who owned your mother and all your ancestors that ever existed. And the niggers you look up to on these labels are still in modern day slavery. This why no nigga out here wanna face off with me. They can make a plot of my name, that's your only game, see, and that's not gaming. You just like the little rat black hoe that I used to fuck. That was like damn white boy, you know what you're doing. All your homies in Central Brooklyn. Anything you claim, you gotta come around me, I guarantee that shit gets broken. You like a broke ass nigga from Brooklyn. I used to know, stuck on the street, some little crap nigga with little crap feet. Go hard, all you on Twitter, there's nothing about it. You get me on the internet, you can't sell them, definitely not a profit. All y'all talk about smoking, but you don't sell them, make money, dummies got it. I got the people in a chokehold, and it's so in a bind. All this talking on my name, you better see anyone more out of mind. I can't believe that a nigga fucked me up through this leather circuit, and you gotta fuck me, tell me. I'm a grown ass man, handle this fucking business. I put a bullet in your head and cop to be a witness. Fuck you running your mouth, projecting on everybody doing better than you. It will never be even a slight comparison between me and you. Get all that talk, all that crap, all the faces I face, you can't win, it's like a waste of life. All the people keep getting put in their place, so it's scary to see my face. I'm seeing when you put it yet, you wanna talk about not fucking lock off. All the niggas can't check each other off the stall. Everyone in the block off, you know what you need, hitter, you wanna see me. You're so fucking real, ain't no interviews. And why are you my friends off the internet? That's how they make you go to talk.
Tyrese Need with No Yard Dog featuring Sliding Stretch right here on 5150 KUNT. Here's some more Tyrese Need. Damn, I love you, girl. But it's been Paul stretched out to 39 minutes and then sped up so it plays in 3 minutes. 5150 KUNT.
I'm sorry. It's 5:30, time for news with Tylter Cronkeed. Tylter? Thank you, Rich. In the news today, during the recent Flock is Marathon, Tyrese Neem stated that he would not fight Flock, citing reasons to legitimately fight someone as reasons not to fight. Here is his statement.
Why would I fight somebody who deliberately went out their way to damage and fuck up everything I'm doing and is still doing that? You think that you talking shit means I'm going to fight you? I'm going to get the fuck away from you. I'm not going to fight you. Nothing to fight because you hiding. You don't want no parts of me. I'm going to play the distance game with you, and I'm going to do everything at a distance when it comes to you. And at a distance, I will never see you, brother, because you refused to see me. You backed down, and you fucking backed out.
As we go to air this afternoon, Tyrese Need remains a pussy. I'll be back with the weather after this commercial message.
Hi everybody, I'm Rich Baritone. Most of you know me as a fire-breathing afternoon disc jockey, but I'm actually a laid-back sort of slow-talking kind of a guy. How do I go from mellow to maniacal? I use Desoxin. With its special blend of lactose and methamphetamine, Desoxin will turn you into a speed-rapping DJ in no time at all.
For a homicidal maniac, results may vary.
And it works twice as fast when you grind the pills up and snort them.
Like wild and fruity.
Desoxin is extremely addictive. There is no good reason that anyone should be on Desoxin. If your doctor prescribed you Desoxin, it means that they don't care about you. Side effects include prostitution and homelessness.
Lose control of your life with Desoxin.
And now for 5150 KUNT weather. The weather sucks. Tonight, the weather will suck. Tomorrow, the weather will also suck. 48 degrees, overcast. Light rain, winds out of the south at 20 miles an hour. The same weather we've had here in Sneakville every day since 1901. I'm Tylter Cronkeed. Back to you, Rich.
K-U-N-T, Sneakville.
That's all I can stand. I can't stand no more. I'm Rich Baritone, and thank you for joining me this evening. Tylter Cronkeed next with the KUNT Evening News. Until the next time I see ya, I'll talk to ya.
KUNT Smee.